What is this place?
It must be the Realm of Darkness.
What gave you that impression, Sora?
The Everlasting Darkness, I guess.
Kairi! Riku!
Even I'm starting to think shouting this is becoming pointless.
What? Who's there? What is it?
Are you sure you wanna open that? Gosh, it's the gang from Twilight Town. There's Haina, Pence, Olette, and
Roxas.
You know him?
No, it's just in the script, which is weird.
Are you sure you wanna eat? Never mind.
Salty? No, sweet! My ice cream, no!
Been a while since I did this. My milkshake brings all the girls to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours, damn right, it's better than yours, I can teach you, but I have to charge. What? It's the last sequence and I have nothing in mind. Just go to the title sequence.
Everybody, I wonder.
Look!
Wait!
Sora!
Sorry, Mulan, no time for a tea party. We gotta catch that guy.
I'll ignore that. For now.
Let's just go!
We lost him.
How come you're after someone from Organization 13?
Intel said there was a black hooded stalker spying on us in the mountains. But thanks to you guys spooking him, I lost him.
Sorry!
I'll let that slide also. I may as well keep a tab of things you do.
First things first. Hey you, don't come at me from behind. I know your organization's sick twists. Oh no, don't you dare. You're gonna, aren't you? That guy! No. Why would he? Riku?
Did you get him?
Riku. Oh, he's gone.
No more answer!
Anyway, what now?
We best find the guy before he does something drastic or evil.
Evil! Riku?
Sorry, never heard of him.
Well, I'm clearly no Sherlock Holmes. Wait, where did he... Son of a bitch!
Whoa!
I just crapped myself!
Don't mind if I do.
Move on!
Hero time!
Come on, come on, come on!
Once again, you have saved this country. For that, I shall reward you. What do you wish?
I'm looking for this girl. She has a sandwich I want. Do you know where she is?
A sandwich? That is it?
Yes.
Well, I can't help you. Dragons have left great webs of path, but someone of pure ungood intent took one of those dragons and turned it into a heartless. A man in a black hood came to warn me of this, also to increase security to this place.
And did you?
Of course not. Not when I have Shang, Mulan, and heroes such as yourself.
It must have been Riku.
You really asked the elder about your sandwich Kairi promised you?
He never learns, does he?
Far, Mulan, would you like to become part of my guardship and save my ass from danger? I feel as though Captain Lee on his own is not enough. Shang, you proved that right.
It would be my honor, sir.
I'm not crying to the mushiness!